going to say, I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. Let's show the lake this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
But even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget about the possum.
Dispatch, interceptor has joined the chase.
First only looks good on me.
Interceptors here. Dispatch, this is Interceptor. We're going after the first two.
Oh,
hold us.
And no worry. Yet.
AWD is here. Let's get this over with. Racers. After this one too.
Betting over stupid drama, that's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stacks. You betting on me? Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse. Hold up, you betting against me? Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later.
Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yas bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.